Phamous, which narrates the story of three lead characters played by Kay Kay Menon, Pankaj Tripathi and Jimmy Shergill, also stars actress Mahie Gill, who made her Bollywood debut with the critically acclaimed film Dev D and followed it up with more strong roles in films such as Gulaal and Saheb, Biwi or Gangster. During an interaction when Mahie Gill was asked about her role in Phamous, she said,
I was a simple, sidhi-sadhi teacher, a rosy teacher who came to the village to study. And she thinks that the children, they can change their bhavishya for the better. तो उस तरह की टीचर है, लेकिन ऐसा कुछ हादसा होता है कि काफी गड़बड़ हो जाती है, तो पूरी फिर स्टोरी फिल्म की चेंज हो जाती है।
The actor also opens up about doing fewer films.
हाँ, मैं काफी कम पिक्चर्स इसलिए करती हूँ कि मुझे जो जितनी सपोज 10 ऑफर हुई हैं, तो उसमें शायद मुझे एक स्क्रिप्ट पसंद आती है, तो फिर मैं वही करती हूँ। मुझे ये लगता है कि पैसा भी चाहिए, तो ऐसा नहीं है, लेकिन
Phamous is based in modern day Chambal, a place notorious for the escapades of dacoits like Phoolan Devi, Pan Singh Tomar and Man Singh.